140,000 years ago, in a rocky cave on Mount Carmel in Israel, a group of ancient humans buried their dead. But what archaeologists found there would rewrite the story of human evolution. A child's skull that seemed not quite human, not quite Neanderthal. Could this be the earliest known human-Neanderthal hybrid? In 1928, scientists uncovered Skhul Cave, one of the earliest known burial sites in human history. Inside lay more than a dozen skeletons, but something didn't fit. Their features were strange. Too modern to be Neanderthals, too archaic to be Homo sapiens. Now, using cutting-edge micro-CT scanning, scientists have digitally rebuilt the skull of a child buried there. A 3 to 5 year old girl revealing an astonishing truth. She may have been the first known child of both species. The girl's skull shape matched Homo sapiens rounder. Larger brained, but deep inside her ear bones and jaw lay distinctly Neanderthal traits. Her teeth, inner ear structure, and blood vessel patterns told a story of mixed ancestry, one that could push back interbreeding between Neanderthals and modern humans by nearly 100,000 years. This discovery challenges what we thought we knew. Until now, DNA evidence suggested humans and Neanderthals interbred between 50,000 and 43,000 years ago, long after Homo sapiens left Africa. But the skull fossils show that these encounters might have started much earlier.